Nails are made in folds of the skin near the ends of our fingers and toes. They start to grow in the nail root and then they slide over the nail bed toward the ends of the toes and fingers. Near the ends of the nail, it separates from the skin underneath it, where the nail color changes from pink to white. Nails are formed by a process called keratinization. Keratin is the main protein in the top layer of skin. Nails look pink because of the network of tiny blood vessels underneath which feed the nail bed. The nails themselves do not need any food. They are dead. Some people have a habit of biting their nails. They might do this when they are worried about something, but often nothing bad is happening. They just bite them. They may bite their nails so short that they bleed, or the skin around the nail becomes very red and sore. It is not known why some people bite their nails and others do not bite them. People who bite their nails are unlucky to have this habit. They are not bad. Stopping biting nail is really hard. Some people try hurry testing nail paint, but often this does not work. People who do not bite their nails often have lots of ideas about what should work, and they can make people who bite their nails feel ashamed because most of the time these ideas do not work. If your friend bites her nails, do not give her a hard time about it. If it was easy for her to stop, she would have stopped by now. Everyone is aware that nails accumulate dirt and have more chance of spreading infections. Most of us take care of our body and always neglect the small areas like toenails and fingernails, which is also an essential part of our body. More importantly, these easy forget areas also essential parts that can guard your fingertips and toes from scratch and injuries. Yet keeping them clean is imperative. Cutting and trimming your nail is one of the things that most of us forget or neglect completely because we consider it to be boring or not so important, and subsequently we let them grow and get infected. So keeping them trim is better to avoid any kind of nail problems. Did you know that nails can give you clues about your overall health? Doctors often look at nails to see how healthy a person is. Pink nails show that the person has enough iron in their blood and that the blood is circulating well around the body. So cutting your nails and keeping them dirt-free is more essential for you to stay away from health problems. Reasons why you should trim your nails regularly. Ingrowing nails. Ingrowing nails can be painful and unpleasant. When you have big nails, they tend to pierce the skin. Some people have toenails that are curved and the corners or sides of it grow into the soft flesh. The result leads to pain and swelling, and it can sometimes also turn into infection. The hurt and pain can make the toe very sore. If you are permanently wearing shoes or socks, then toenails can increase the bacterial formation as your feet is not able to breathe as you sweat. So try to cut your nails to get rid of infections and make sure that you do not wear dirty socks as it can lead to toenails infections. If you don't cut your nail regularly, there are chances of you getting fungal infections. It causes bacterial infection. Keeping your nails long can cause bacterial infection. This is because dirt can accumulate in your nails. We all know that bacteria and germs are attracted to dirt. This is especially true for your toenails. When you wear shoes, your feet produce sweat because they do not have enough space to be able to breathe. When you do not trim your nails, bacteria and germs will start growing on your toenails, and this can cause bacterial infection. It causes fungal infection. Fungal infections are caused by fungi. One of the most common types of fungal skin infection is athlete's foot. It affects the skin on the feet, usually between the toes. One of the risk factors that contribute to this condition is keeping your nails long. It causes food poisoning. Using your hands to eat food when you have long nails can allow bacteria and other infectious organisms to enter in your system, and this can result in food poisoning. It is highly recommended that people should clean their hands and fingernails thoroughly before preparing and eating food. It causes injury. Keeping long nails increases your risk of injuring yourself and others as well. With long nails, there is a big chance that you will unintentionally cut yourself or other people. It can even cause serious injury when you accidentally hit your eye or someone else's eye with it. All the facts which are extracted out by health organization is mentioned 1400 years ago in Islamic books, and according to Islamic perspective, trimming the fingernail is not just cleanliness, but it means that you are a good person and you try to keep yourself from pulp.